Spare us your quiddities.
Yeah, but he's a...
A traitor, I know. Stay here and fight if you want. If you can walk, let's go.
You're taking him with us?
We could use another sword arm.
And you have it.
Thank you.
who turned out the lights. One of those?
I've heard of these. Mimics. They disguise themselves as all manner of things, then strike when you're least wary. Some of them have a fondness for energy, I'm told. They gorge themselves on the stuff till there's naught left.
So, what happens then?
Lights out, and it's worse in the dark. Much worse. So, let them get too close to one of those conduits, and they'll suck it dry. But don't worry, it'll give the energy back if you ask nicely. Sticking it with a sword helps too. Clock's ticking.
Right. Yeah! Huh! Mist seethes.
It reeks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Save the discussion for later.
We found them!
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the tank.
I feared. They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozymus, and for my parents. Captain, why? Our king, what have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
Twin brother. Fancy that. But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. Now, Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
Thank you. Ha!